The great outdoors, apolitical. I promise you, it is just about the environment, my friends.
As a 501c3, we cannot support or oppose any particular candidate for office. We can talk about issues, which we do. For example, that titanium mine goes far too near the Okefenokee Swamp. The Army Corps of Engineers last October of last year decided, well, we have no oversight of that because of the changes last year to the waters of the U.S. related to the Clean Water Act. But a court about a month ago threw that out. So now there's a lot of pressure on the Corps to change its mind. But unless they do, Georgia Environmental Protection Division, it has 5 permit applications from these guys. And they're the only thing really standing between us and that mine. Your buddy John Eunice, Jr., or the fourth, whichever, the younger,
been made very aware of it.
Yes, he is the assistant director of EPD. I talked to him the other day. He says at the moment they're examining the latest stuff the miners sent them. If they eventually decide that it's a complete application, they're going to hold a public hearing, and then they'll have a 60-day comment period. Meanwhile, you can go ahead and send your comment to Georgia EPD saying, we don't want that mine. Just go to WWALS.net, scroll down, you'll find it. Going here to help save the Okefenokee Swamp.
Now, is that why we're going over to the Okefenokee Swamp on December 5th?
That's one reason, so you can see it for yourself.
See how pretty it is, and then what could be affected as well.
This is what we're protecting, the swamp, and of course that's the headwaters of the Suwannee.